Now, one of the very important things in the microservice is Swagger. Swagger is actually an API documentation framework. So let's say if you have three or four APIs, so remembering that is not a problem. But in case you have like 50 or 60 APIs, to remember all the APIs, it is very difficult. For that, earlier, like many firm or many companies, they manually maintain document. So Swagger is a like a project which gets integrated with Spring Boot to provide automated API documentation framework. All you have to do is you have to add this dependency in your like pom.xml. I've already added this Swagger dependency. You can see from here. Done this one. This one. So my Swagger, this is my Swagger dependency. Okay. And after adding the Swagger dependency, you have to add a Swagger configuration file. So you have to add name and this class, like you can name it anything. Yeah, all you have to do is add the configuration annotation, and you have to create a bean, Docket bean, in which you define like which version of Swagger it is going to use. And like in this, I have added for all the path, any APIs for any path, it will create the documentation. So now when I run this application, and I'll call this path, you can see the documentation of the API. So it will provide you like a very well like created API, in which you can see it already have my test controller. So this was my controller. This was my controller, like test controller. So this information is already there. So if I open this controller, it has all the services. Like you can see, I created three web services, and this was the web service which I have used. So it give you the complete information about your APIs, and you can also try it out from here. You can use this feature, like you can execute it. It will give you a response. Like it is giving me a value. So Swagger is actually a documentation tool. You can like see all the APIs that your application have using this endpoint. Okay.